Well, good morning. It's Sunday the 31st of May, and we are about to depart Half Moon Campground. We're about 13 miles above Potlatch Dam. We're loading up. It was not as cold last night as it was forecast to be, but it was still quite brisk. It was chilly this morning as well, but it's warming up nicely. The river looks just like glass. It's slick. So, yeah, we're about ready to go.